Right, guys, while Chris is away, we've got 5 minutes until we start the final 100% race of this fundraiser for Lisa. Reminder, we have current target is £600, and the current where we are at the moment sits at £260. So again, thank you very much for everyone who has donated. Link is just been posted by Lisa actually in the chat. So if you are interested in putting anything, any donation or anything, just click the link in the Twitch chat, and that'll take you to the Gift Giving page. Anyone else watching, if you wish to take part, then by all means, come on in. I will do some invites now, so give me a second while we get you all in. Ask the turtle in.
You not invite me first?
Priorities, that's all I heard.
There we go. There we go, guys. So yeah. Just a little bit here as well.
Have you got many extras? I haven't been on this one.
Right, Jesse's in. I have just sent a party invite. Did you guys not get that?
I haven't got a game invite.
What?
There we go.
Try my invite.
I'm coming now.
Rabo, anyone else? Master Turtle, I know he did send Master Turtle the invite.
Oh, is that who? Is it?
Yeah. Why is like Mick Schumacher and Dana Ricciardo missing?
Because someone used those cars in the last race.
Get back in.
Yeah, we're not. We're just going to stick with the performance. Tube's on a mission to try and beat his 10.3.
And we're on a mission to stop him. Oh. Can you do fast? Get used to
it. I mean, you are rapid, mate, at times. I mean, seriously, you're
I think the reason why you've got into Red Bull was because the other Tier 5 drivers are already, you know, in the Mercedes, McLaren, Alpine sort of fold. And, like, you can't go in a slower car than them, and then arguably we can't move them up into a Red Bull, or it wouldn't be fair to move them down to a slower car to, say, get you into the Alpine, for example. So
I'd take the Merc.
I said to Spin the other day, you might have to go down a two lobby route when you start getting so many drivers, but like we saw, there was like 30 odd people that put down to race, and then by the time it came to race night, they were under the 20, because people had pulled out and whatnot. So two lobbies isn't always a great thing. It's difficult to put the cars together. It might be worth actually going down that route and saying new drivers only in one part of his league. Just have new drivers in one and then have the actual community one for another. What? I obviously got in there over 200 members. What'd you do if they all turn around and said they wanted the race?
Chris, can you help me? Because it doesn't seem my invites are actually going out. Master Turtle, Epic Gaming, and M17, and VJ all want to join.
Not VJ. Epic Gaming Noob. Yeah.
Epic Gaming.
I'm sending these invites, I don't know if mine are going to work.
I've done LM7 Games, Master Turtle, and Epic Gaming.
Yep. How are we doing, Master Turtle? You all good? How are we doing? It's been a while. Chris has tried trying to send you a invite. I think I'm lying.
Like, I've sent an invite and it's not sent, so I don't know if it's just Chief needs to send them.
Yeah, I don't know. Epic Games in.
Yeah, I'll try that.
I've just sent you an invite. Like, just before you joined the party.
Yeah. Let's see. It's strange. It is strange.
It's not because the AI are there, is it?
I think it could be. Oh. It could be the reason.
I'll just take the AI.
Oh, Epic's in.
I was gonna say Epic thing, it should just let you just come in and take them. I don't know.
Let's take them off until everyone's in it and then just re-add them.
And add the AS. Yeah. Yeah. Yep, definitely. Yes, I can.
They will be back.
We're just trying to get people in.
Should really just be the game that needs restarting.
No, it's invite only. Try changing it just to friends only for the moment, Chris, to see if we can try and get them to join off us.
I suspect once it's restarted his game, it'll be
I'm all thinking everyone else, because I don't think anyone else is getting these notifications, because I've sent them to other people.
And who were the other people who are meant to be joining?
MM7, again. Don't know what happened there.
He's had an invite off me, and he's also didn't second 100% race, he's not completed.
VJ and V. Some Master Turtle.
VJ, I've just sent an invite a few seconds ago. Same with MM7.
Yeah, it doesn't suck.
Yeah. It might well be, just check the well.
The notification is saying nothing.
In Xbox.
nothing in the notifications.
I think everyone sent at least an invite once. So
yeah, not coming through, right? I mean, I've sent invites.
That's the thing. I can't. Me and Chris can't do the EA ones.
No. There's a glitch.
Right.
There's a couple of glitches. There's a glitch with the wheels that don't allow. There isn't a button on my phone. I said wheel that to access it.
Oh.
And there's also a friends glitch. So if you've got over 100 people on your Xbox account, you can't add.
All three of them join. So basically, me and Chris have not. I've been spamming and not getting it. Yeah.
I changed it to friends only. I changed it back when.
That's probably why they can get in and see it.
I think that is everyone, Chris.
But they should be able to see my invites.
Yeah, no, I don't get it at all.
Co-masters, sort it out.
Apparently Jessamine needs 5 minutes.
Is it Cody's or is it EA? I think you should be blaming EA for next.
We can blame EA for this one.
Yeah, but that wasn't really much.
The book, you know, stops at the top.
Well, they haven't got to worry about FIFA anymore, so they've got to put some sort of effort into into something, I suppose. I don't know.
EA
what
Sports
the hell.
Football, isn't it?
Yeah. Me and my mate, we get the FIFA game like every year. We do halves on it. To be honest, we're kind of skeptical on what the hell they're going to bring out. Very skeptical. We don't know what it's going to be like. I don't know. I really don't. Oh dear. Right, anyone else, guys? Anyone else?
I am never trying that again.
Yeah, all right, BJ, you give it a go. If you're so confident you'll make it right. Changeable.
Off.
Changeable weather, isn't it, Chris?
Yes. It was horrible. I thought about just putting it like 10-0 and I went, no, I'll go 50-0. That's what they asked for in the comments. Straight back in and change, straight down.
I don't know how he finished that race because all I could hear was going, oh my god, this car's undrivable. I honestly thought it was going to be like quarter way through that race. So I thought he was going, I'm done. you can do my 78 for. God, that was funny. I mean, literally, all I could hear from him was literally like, mate, this car's undrivable. I can't do this. This is unbelievable. This is horrible. And even when I passed him a couple of times, it actually looked, it was just like it was on skates. It was on ice. Like, skates on ice. It was so. Yeah!
Well, we had Spinola do it. Like a safety car 3 times.
Yeah, I'm not joking. Spin came in for about 75% of the race, and near more or less all that, he basically was fighting to keep Perez behind him 90% of the time. Otherwise, he'd gone past him. And yeah, that was funny as. We've got Emod in. Welcome, Emod.
What else? Before we start.
Okay, and no one else is committed. So we'll count that as everyone, Chris. Not bad. A grid half races. Hey, Mod.
Let's get ready for heroics.
Thank you very much for joining us. Oh, and thank you very much for your donation as well. Always most appreciated. Right then, lads, shall we get underway?
Yeah, I'm ready if you guys are.
Yep. Let's get ready to send it.
No, it's a
random grid.
Oh,
what grid is it?
You just reminded me to sort the grid.
Hold on. Just I'm ready, guys. Just I'm ready.
Random. Let's send it.
Should we have, do you want it as random?
Yeah, do random grid. Just... No.
And practice.
Jesus, we won't get bloody done tonight. Jeez. Thank you very much, Zoe Anook, for the follow. Right, let's go.
So, we've tried various different scenarios over the course of the day. This one's going to be changeable weather. I've already planted some in there.
Yeah, it's going to be snow. It's going to be snow and ice. We wish.
Hopefully it's like dry thunderstorm dry.
Yeah, dry thunderstorm dry.
It is dry. Inters? ??
Yeah, that's fine, Emud. That's
fine.
It
just stays wet.
It's not an official race, so if you need to leave, and you can literally just leave the session and run it as your AI. So it's not an official race anyway.
you don't need to retire in the pits or anything like that, because the AI will just keep going round like the others.
I'm hoping not to spin really.
Oh, if you see Max, just stick him in the wall. Oh, yeah.
You must already lagged out.
Oh, we're done there. It's done. I have a feeling that, basically, I had to get my other half's Xbox because it, yeah, here you go. Dan's invited as well. Leave fuel because it will. All I'm gonna say, just leave fuel alone. Just leave fuel alone.
How much fuel does
it burn? You can take fuel out.
You can take fuel out, but you run the risk of.
It's been different every race for me.
I mean, it's minimum.
Top or down. So mine have been, I've literally ran it, I think I've ran it is all the way to the left, all the way to the left, 21-21. So low pressures. And more or less, how the thing is, this is the interesting thing, how the AIs sometimes run it is either they'll run the mediums all the way up to like lap 45, box onto hards, or they'll do it the other way around and box about lap 31-32.
I did in the first race 70 laps on the hards.
Yeah. Yes, I remember that.
And Yeah, but I think race three, I put them on and I only managed 28 before I had to change. But we were doing real performance. Maybe the car.
Well, the fact he got
Wets, I
soft.
had to come in straight away. Inters, you can drive them
He could drive them like
easy.
hards. You could drive them like hards. The fact we've got rain in this, I'm sticking on the hards. Yeah, I'm sticking on the hards for this. Yeah, changeable weather conditions.
So have we got setups and stuff?
Yep. Yeah, I know. This is what I mean. The AIs, no, the AIs. I don't know how they've done it, but they have done it. It's mental. Yeah. In actual fact, they've done 48. I think what they have is 48 laps. Damage is off.
Damage is off.
Put it this way, this is what we were talking about this at the start of the last race, and the fact that imagine if we'd actually put damage on the first thing, we wouldn't be we literally would have to keep on restarting because if you only got two people in there, just chuck you straight back to the lobby. So
And doing it in time trial meant that the thing was going to break after 200 laps.
yeah, the lap timer. Well, no, the lap counter would have carried on. It just the lap timer would have glitched like it normally does. So,
MM7's lagged out again.
yeah, I'm giving up on that. Right, let's go, boys. Excuse me.
I've gone down to 76.8.
The fact we're good, the fact I mean the fact there's rain, I mean you're gonna
They are, but you
yeah
won't need them because of the damage. And the
that
AI
damage
is only
them.
on 60, so if you can't lap him, it's pretty easy. One of the AI been taken out.
Joe, you mother.
Crabbo's been tough.
That move was illegal, I'm afraid,
so
mate.
well, that
So turn the
got
position,
killed by
you're
Joe.
back.
Ah!
Not bad there, mate.
Whoa! Why did we ghost and then unghost? Sorry.
I'm gonna legal overtake on Ricardo. Yes. Clean as a whistle. Side by side in the tunnel!
Okay, the start was fine. Let's try and move forward.
Jeez, I thought Fiji was gonna send one. Bye, Max. Bam.
Yeah,
manoeuvre. You made it look so easy.
Nice overtake there.
Sorry, I had to duke you into it so I could get you on the straight.
DRS enabled.
Oh, come on!
Rain is forecast in just
land
10 minutes time. Rain in 10 minutes.
There's the warning.
10 to 15 minutes to the rain. Yes.
We're low on fuel. Let's conserve what we have left. Start using the car's drag to slow you down ahead of the braking point by just lifting off the throttle briefly before you start to actively brake. That'll help.
I know, it's like the most pointless thing on...
Pass around the outside of Verstappen.
So, we've had a discussion earlier. If there's anything you could do to make the race experience better at Monaco, oh my, hello Max. He's in a wall, he's just sitting there.
Overtake.
Is there anything you could, just or do to make Monaco race experience better, what would you do?
Drive on the ceiling of the tunnel.
Yeah, that's been some... See, I was saying like... I was saying do like a night race. I was going to say do like a night race. Like we obviously ran two or three races at night.
Moved into P4, good work.
I think you get the views. I think you get the views for it. I think you get the crowd for it. Thing is, it's not... Thing is, I don't think it's just like the viewers that I get bored of. And the actual fact, I think it's... I think the drivers have said it's bloody boring because they just can't overtake. Job's done in qualifying. Shit, maybe. Thing is though, the undercut is really, really good around here, so like you box beforehand. Depending if you're...
Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 17.6 seconds.
Oh, soft, yeah.
17 laps.
It was space.
Okay, gap ahead is 9.8 seconds.
And we're turning into race.
now, now, play nice.
I'd get muddied by you failing to make that corner.
Well, what's up?
Dodger, 59 seconds.
That did take about three trips over the Singapore chicane.
If it's just like extending warnings, then it's 33 seconds.
The mod's gone for it.
Oh, sorry, 36.
Yeah.
You're okay on 33.
Trying to do the move clean.
Our gap to the car in front is 9.5 seconds.
Fully caught us there.
Will these start on softs as well?
Not far there, mate. Sorry. I mean, I do wash. I've thoroughly washed.
Expecting it in around 5 minutes. 5 minutes until the rain. Okay, dry seem like the 5 minutes
till rain. Not cloudy enough for rain.
I don't know. Oh, so I'll start the pool.
Expecting some rain soon, expect the first drops in the next few minutes.
Lap and a half, but the most I've had I was 3.5. I got that down.
You got 22 already.
Are you trying to stay on the track?
Taking the boats for, unfortunately, he's taking the boats for race cars to try and go jet skiing instead. Oh, he took Bottas out. I think he planted Bottas into the wall.
It got way cloudier on this one.
He said it was too sunny.
Penalty. It will go against our finishing time at
the end of the race. Get your head down and let's get it done. Oh, no, Spinola. Oh, my God. He must have taken Russell out. He's on a roll.
Jesse's got a pit stop in hand. About 22 seconds.
Feel free to make a pit stop.
Probably would have been okay with the mediums, but
perfect.
To your teammate behind is 41.4 seconds. Okay,
I've got a
brain.
12.4 seconds.
Jessamine's brought mediums on.
He's going to come in straight away and then... Yeah, I would have just stayed up.
Be careful on those slicks. These conditions are making the line a bit greasy, but we're still nowhere near the changeover point. Dry seem like the best tyre for now.
You
you'll be alright, so you don't use as much fuel up in the wet.
Oh, you'd be fine with that.
Okay, the stewards have now disabled DRS. DRS is now disabled. There's a new strategy available on the MFD.
It's suddenly become very not dry tiring.
Just stayed out.
Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one.
Ocon, have you double stacked
me? Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track.
I think I've still got to serve a 5-second penalty, though. No! Ocon! No one likes you.
Double stack.
Yeah. Go on. Off you go.
Yeah.
Oh, I had a good turn in though, that was great. That's a short journey.
He was still going to come out in P3.
Inters are the best tyre for now.
The AIs won't really take too kindly to that.
Smarter than them.
Oh, Jesse retired.
On the pits. I said he would have come back out in P3. He would have been still 10 seconds clear of Jason. Mark's not telling me how long the rain's going to last for.
All side by side.
Sent one. No.
Are you coping okay with this weather? We're watching the amount of standing water on the road, and for now we think it's safe to stay with the Inter.
Oh, you lost it. Get back, Joe.
Radar showing a clear patch on its way. There's about 10 more minutes of this rain. And the gap behind us is 33.9 seconds.
I think we can see the first DSQ very quickly.
It probably would help me, but probably would be not with the chief.
I don't mind either way.
All good fun.
I need to learn how to do that.
Faster than the car ahead. Keep this up.
All right, Crabbo, all right, calm down. Right.
I've got places to be.
Yeah, my gearbox is not one of them. Oh mate, the car just won't turn. Wait, are we gonna get, we get lapped? Wait.
Wait, what? By who?
I don't know, I keep on seeing blue lights.
Like in the game?
Or coming through the traffic. Just going past Bottas. Second.
Where are you?
In the tunnel.
Thank you.
flag.
Oh, Vettel!
Oh.
The backwards pedal.
That one just killed me.
Epic Gaming used the controversial way around the hairpin. Or in other words, the BGMP technique.
Where did it was RPRL Monaco, wasn't it?
He ended up making it, was at 6 tenths of a second in the second sector because of that. I think he might have lost it going into send him up.
I've seen no rules races before.
Okay, clear.
Which one is it? 5 or 10 minutes? So it'll be either 5 or 10 minutes. Well, which is it?
We anticipate an end to this rain in around 5 minutes. Inters seem to be the fastest tyre for now. Mod. Why? It looks like we're running on a dry track soon. Back to dry shortly.
I don't think BJ is international walking. He's a man of action. I said he's a man of action.
Use overtake now. Come on, push hard.
What about a blonde diffuser?
Now, Epic, we could do this the easy way or the hard way. Oh, God's sake, I actually laughed at him. never saw that Ferrari without a lap again. I can't understand why. Yeah, because it looks like it's a dry, slick track, doesn't it? Oh! Yeah, I've done that many times today.
Great work, you're catching the car ahead by around 5/10 a lap. Sorry, we can't provide you with that information right now.
Oh, ho, ho.
Right, let's have you in at the end of this lap, please.
Oh my God! No! Fuck it! I mean, I've had a close of the door, but that was ridiculous. Imagine doing it on a bloody weekend. You're not passing me. I do not allow you. Well, you're gonna stay here now, and then literally the whole grid is just like, that, well, that didn't work out, did it? Talking to one on 18 seconds to have a penalty there then. He's burnt up the speakers.
He's spinning
out
caution.
So much. Is that just track extending? Oh!
Looks like some of those puddles are clearing. We're still definitely on the right tyre for the time being, but we're probably not a million miles away from slick conditions.
Hi.
Bye. No time gains.
Oh, I did that! All I had behind me was boom. I didn't even look behind me. I just heard boom. Looked on the leaderboard who's behind me, and literally it's dead crab. And I was like, ah, well, that makes sense.
It wasn't me.
All I heard was bump, and I was like, oh wow, what the hell? Joking with Dodger earlier, it's like you imagine like constantly smashing your wing off, and you end up running a team, literally you end up bankrupt, just end up going, we haven't got any more front wings, just take parts off the nothing now. Just take parts off the broken wings and we'll have to go through that from there.
Oh, we're solid again.
I can see what he's trying to do.
I'm trying to make up for all the lost time. Got killed by Vettel and Joe. And myself.
And then he got massacred by it. And then he got massacred by it by effort by trying to literally just. Mate, I have
to take my more. It's time to utilize some of this energy. Come on.
There was nothing innocent about it. All I could hear was boom! A massive thud, and I was like,
yellow flag. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Got that confirmed.
Let's see if this was the right call.
Affirmative, medium tyres at the next stop. The pit box is currently full. Stay out on track. Stay out. Green flag.
Get the hairpin right where you were losing time, then I should be able to cut you, but you never know. Maybe you might do it better when you're like that. Oh, I'm going with mediums.
There's a new strategy available on the MFD.
So much more grip right here now. Walls are still solid though.
Confirmed. Affirmative, medium tyres at the next stop.
Oh shit! Go! Oh my god! Fucking hell, crap. Epic's brave, he's gone on to flipping socks. He'll be putting another time, well, another couple of times after that, mate.
That stop was slower than we
I told you to take
to
10 seconds off. Why are you taking only 5? I love how you clipped that wall crab out. I love how you clipped that wall crab out and left the number of sparks. He's setting the tracker like that, he literally.
Want that too?
Where did you come from?
We don't want to know about that.
up and taunting him already for tomorrow's result.
What is it to my Bahrain?
Bahrain scenario.
Green flag.
Aww.
I'm parked there, mate.
I've got to get this done early because it's highly likely I'm going to box again.
Not while we're locked.
He's been locked like 4 or 5 times.
Moment, no rain currently expected. Dries definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment.
What else to do to save the car?
Well, we're going to have to unlap ourselves.
I mean, we're probably going to end up doing like 3 laps of this for you guys too. To get around. Where are you all now?
Coming up to
coming
the tunnel.
The swimming pool.
I'm out coming up. I'm out coming up through the tunnel. Where's...
from the swimming pool.
Take that DRS.
epic overtake.
Taking the Schumacher line.
Russell did that to us in one of the races he retired where Schumacher did. Just parked the car there. He had a flag for the rest of the session. He couldn't overtake any AI or anything. Who's behind Crabbo then? Epic and Norwich?
Yep.
Ocon then Norwich then Epic.
Nah, Epic, Ocon me, Joe then Epic. Oh shit! Ah, no!
Yellow flags.
Okay, clear.
I can lap 40 when we get going again.
Burn off some of this energy.
Maybe 39. Okay, Seiji, I think we're around about the 420 mark at the moment, 430. One more race to go after this one, it's only a 50% note, takes us to 507 laps. I still can't feel my arms.
I can't feel your arms either.
My ass is numb, just how long I've been sitting on this chair. I can't. Wow.
Damn.
Epic.
Green flag.
Yeah, just to let everyone catch back up. That's a bit of fun, isn't it?
Yeah, Epic's got a box yet, even though he's on Ledgestone lap himself. He's got a box yet.
We're not going very fast.
Sounds like a skill issue.
We're going to do a Michael Massey restart with half the cars lapped and just us.
Yeah.
Sorry, Verstappen, you've got to stay there.
sorry, Verstappen, your car needs to be parked over the
What is going on here?
I don't know.
guessing it's just Epic that needs to catch up now. Just over.
Okay, clear.
Thanks, game.
Coming down to start finish right now, but
I'm just coming through the tunnel into the swimming pool.
So slow, isn't it?
The car behind's just boxed the mediums. Car behind on the medium tyre now.
Well, Crabbo's disconnected. Crabbo's got the lead, but he's disconnected.
Hell plan! I know, it's coming in, mate. I think I can just join. Yeah, my game crashed. I've done some major overtakes.
Green flag.
How did he get past?
Just overtook. Same thing with E-mod.
Yellow flag.
Okay, I'll stay in the lead. Oh God.
Right, we need to get past here. Use overtake. Use overtake.
I hear what you're saying, but I don't.
Sorry, he don't understand. He don't understand English. It's a...
I only speak crap.
No English. You're saying French.
He's buzzed the tower. No, it's personal now.
I didn't know we started yet. Whoa!
Are you just taking off?
Where the fuck are you? Oh, yeah. Okay.
Where are you? Where are you?
Start, finish, Joe.
Warning, collision with Master Turtle. He hit me! Oh, he turned it on me! Oh no!
Four wide into the chicane?
Travel wide into the chicane.
I was on 34 seconds.
Where are the people behind?
Where's Brett and Epic?
Are you on the grid yet? Guys?
You can let the AI go, we'll catch the AI. Let's go!
Go!
Epic go. Here! Is Epic here?
No! I don't know where Epic is! Oh my god!
No!
Whoa, that's a bit of... That's a bit... Hold on. Joe's not giving up! Oh my god, no! Why has I got 5 seconds for that?
I don't think Epic's too far behind though, are they?
Joe. Piss off, Joe. Piss off. Go away. Leave me alone. How's it? Oh, God!
Two cars in one go. Great job. Really impressive.
Just go. Oh, we just left the top.
The
track is clear.
Are you in
flag.
The Williams? Right.
The restart on this next lap.
Don't ghost,
because otherwise don't get it. Yeah, so not this start finish rate, but the next start finish rate.
Caution!
What are you saying, God? Just go. The gap behind is three with five seconds.
Oh my god!
That didn't work, did it? What? Is that right? Yes, he's been disqualified!
I'm surprised how many times I've done that. Put on those hearts. Damn it. Did you bonk?
Bottas, get a feist here.
Okay, good work. Great pass. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 9.4 seconds.
Fine then, Dan.
Front is 1.6 seconds.
On a mission to try and reclaim the ring for the lead.
We can try and get past one.
Well, you're not gonna let me pass.
I just want to see them squeal.
Okay, that's P4. You're into P4.
Trying out a smart club, I know.
Yeah, he won't be so forgiving.
Why has Lee J got such a big gap?
Because he's a big gap.
He's all right.
To perfectly honest, he bolted before anyone went to go. He went literally past everyone and immediately went, "All right, let's go then." Yeah, when you were about 2 seconds of... Yeah, exactly.
Disheartening, right, is I'm actually trying.
Okay, gap ahead is 2.7 seconds.
And that gap is coming down. I might have to start cheating.
Double the amount of penalties and still get away with it.
What about, don't get me any time? You didn't do that as well, did you?
You won't.
Ugh.
I mean, I have bounced off the walls a few times, but I've never done it intentionally. It is a bit of a failsafe. I kind of do know that I'm gonna hit them because I'm pushing too much. I wouldn't push that much if I knew the damage was on.
Yeah.
But yeah, damage is on. I wouldn't have survived many of these races. Probably finished one. All boxed for 100 wins. You mean this one, going right now?
The gap to your teammate behind is 27.2 seconds.
Do that on the last lap, all you did was gain. It is more fun. Maybe. You've got to get the angle right, otherwise you die. It's not much of a gain. The bigger gain is if you're like trying to overtake an AI car. You just go through them. And, you know, it's a way to get around them. I'm supposed to hit the wall there.
Oh, that's it.
Just turn the wheel.
He's gone deep.
Like Hamilton Monaco Simulator 20. Watch the Alpine.
No! Damn.
I've won round one. Hit a wall, so I lost like a second.
Seconds.
it goes 48 laps.
No damage, they won't like stop. Nope. Bubbles have no performance.
Seconds. Okay, be aware, the grip levels are going to start falling away soon.
I think Bono is still the master. Tough to beat right there.
You can't even like swerve on the main straight. It's just walls.
No, I went to go for the overtake and I lost it again.
From two to gravel.
Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 41.5 seconds.
I'm scared of the height than I was before.
Oh, fuck.
I'm coming in on lap 76 anyway. I can't remember if it's a 10-2 or a 10-3. It's the quickest so far. 10-something.
Yeah, look, the ball, that was way quicker than any of the FTR in race laps that were done for the last season.
It was the last lap of the race as well, though. Time.
car in front is 10.7 seconds. For a new strategy option. Copy. Approaching the pit window, you're going to be on softs. Gap to your teammate behind is 43.1 seconds.
Try my hardest to keep the gap. It's slowly going. I'm quickly going in some corners.
Seconds. Push now, we're boxing this lap.
what's up.
What if you did, though?
So he pulls up the fastest lap attempt.
It's a pit stop gap there ahead of me.
Damn it. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Every wall going.
The car ahead's losing 2 seconds a lap to you. Good job.
Thirty-seven on the front, 33 on the rears.
47 on the front, 54 on the rears.
What have I been doing there now? 55 on the rears, 58 on the front.
Oh, you can't be serious. Hi.
Round
every
three.
Time I get to the back
round
of his outfit. Why?
Retire undefeated for that.
The effects of some tyre wear soon, so stay on your toes.
By retiring, I mean put on some new tyres.
Our gap to the car in front is 29.5 seconds.
Finished 38 seconds in front of me, but on the position behind. Holding. Five foot gap. It could come down to something like that, it depends who races. Got faster drivers in front of us.
How did that go?
I think lessons learned from that, but the main thing is both of them are still in the title fight.
Thankfully, okay, there's been other incidents that he's had that haven't, 57.3 seconds. Meant that wouldn't be the one reason that any championship would be unwon.
Both go at it now in Bahrain.
Yep. I was hoping to be in that fight, but that is too quick. I'm gonna... Thanks. A good season. Even though I've hosted most of the tracks. So what he's saying is, if I race in 0-100, I shouldn't fight you. Okay.
I will be back there, because I'm crap at Bahrain.
I like Bahrain.
Okay, gaps of the car ahead is 29.5 seconds.
Hey, let's have a Fortnite penalty. Oh shoot. Are you? Let's put a steward's request in. There's an assumption that you're actually going to win this race.
Seconds.
is a great way of putting it. I mean, my tyre's on 67%.
Oh, that's nice. Come on in front of me.
Take extreme care. Taking through the yellow flags.
Did you just try and kill Verstappen?
No, I tried to kill Verstappen. No.
Yes. Did he kill you?
No, Russell killed me.
Oh, okay.
Max is going to get killed anyway. Okay, no, Max killed me. Well, now I'm going to try and kill me in the tunnel.
Come on, that old blue flag, what are you doing here? Excuse me. Thank you.
we can take you this lap. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound.
How much fuel do you have? Send it.
Laps of fuel remaining. Okay, this is your final lap of the race.
What did I think it up to 21 seconds? Oh, my HUD's not telling me when I get penalties.
Chief, how are you getting on yours? You...
Purple and green.
Oh, that says it all.
It wasn't by much.
Oh, shit.
One more to go, Chief.
Yeah, I'm gonna stick the brake screen. Alright, welcome back everyone.
Last push. This fundraiser for FTR Leasing and Malteser.
I will just say now, before we get started, Chris, this has been an absolute privilege and an honour to do this beside you. It's been a lot of fun.
Yeah, I've enjoyed it, mate. Thank you very much for taking part. It means a lot to us. You know, yourself and the rest of the other people that have got involved staying throughout some of the other events. Couldn't have done it without any of you. But yeah, 39 laps. Doesn't seem so bad, does it? Half distance.
The fact that we've just done 600% laps. 468 laps so far, yeah. Oh, quick. That's the thing, though. That is the thing at hand. Time has gone very quick.
Yeah, time has gone very quickly indeed.
Oh, right, shall we? Final push?
Yeah, I'll just sort the grid.
Yeah, it doesn't seem real that we started about 8:30 this morning, and
let's go. We won't worry about that next driver.
Here we go then, guys. I echo everything the Chief has said, really. Thank you very much everyone that supported us today. And thank you everyone who's donated. Oh God, you forgot to tweet the weather.
I did.
Ooh, this is gonna be fun. Okay. Right. Go with that. Stick with the hards and do up to the actually.
Yeah, see if we can take the softs to when the rain comes in.
Oh, right.
Let's focus now for the rest
of the race.
Tasty
with Verstappen.
work, mate. That brings you up a place. Of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button.
Lap 32 will be lap 500.
We won't have enough to reach the end of the race. You need to start lifting off the throttle earlier in corners. Let the car slow down naturally before you start braking, and that'll help us conserve the fuel you have left. minutes until rainfall expected. 5 minutes until rain.
Since the rain, apparently. Because that happened last time, didn't it?
Yeah, within two laps, I think, saying that I clouded over and started raining.
Up to fifth, P5, well done. Okay, gap ahead is 4.4 seconds. Condition still looking good.
Perez, Sainz and Russell try and catch in FTR Norwich. Nice little lead over Russell at the moment.
Yeah, and the clouds starting to come over as well now.
By about a second a lap.
Got my car beached for a second then.
approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. Okay, rain is imminent. Rain is imminent. Be careful out there. Okay, dries seem like the best tyre for now. Our gap to the car in front is 5.7 seconds. Okay, fitting intermediate tyres next.
Amazing, on 60%. Need the rain to come.
I'm afraid you've been given a time penalty for that last incident, mate.
There it is.
Let's see raindrops.
Recommend you stay out for now though, we'll be much slower if we move on to inters this early.
Right.
Understood, stopping
and
this lap.
Prepared to risk it.
That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. That was our last stop, no more scheduled pit stops, let's go.
Drivers behind us have reacted. Better than, I want to say Ocon went on to Inters.
DRS has been disabled.
Spray already.
DRS will be offline. Yeah. Wait for further updates.
My choice.
Behind is 9.9 seconds. job. Nice overtake. Gap to your teammate behind is 16.4 seconds. Coping okay with this weather. We're watching the amount of standing water on the road. For now, we think it's safe to stay with the Inter.
Tiptoe around in some bits.
In front, but we need to look after the tyres. We won't be making another pit stop. Okay, so the gap to the car behind is 1.5 seconds. ETA on this rain clearing up is about 10 minutes, so just keep your concentration out there, you're doing well.
Say it's going to clear up in 20 minutes. Just getting close to the end of this.
Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. Okay, roger that. Soft tyres at the next pit stop. And the gap behind us is 4.7 seconds.
Spin.
Okay, the gap behind is 9.2 seconds. Forecast is 5 or 10 minutes more of rain before it starts to dry up. Inters look like the best tyre for now.
5 to 10 minutes more of rain.
Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 31.9 seconds.
In the wall.
Our gap behind is 13.0 seconds. The track's going to be drying out quite soon. Be careful you don't burn out your tyres. Okay, so the gap to the car behind is 12.7 seconds. Should be ending shortly. So watch those lap times, we may have to pit for dries at very short notice. Inters seem to be the fastest tyre for now.
Oh, he's in. You're going on drives?
Yeah.
Enough yet to start thinking about slicks. Let's hold on to the inters for a little while longer.
Yep.
Okay, be careful. We think you're going to start losing some tyre grip any time now. And the gap behind us is 19.3 seconds. No rain expected for the time being. Inters look like the best tyre for now.
Just wipe me out.
Gap to your teammate behind is 53.3 seconds.
Oh, 12 laps to go.
Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. Need to slow down before hitting the corners. We don't want to get a penalty. There's a new strategy available on the MFD. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one.
Aha.
You only have to stop once now. One stop left.
You boxed.
I did. Last lap. The softs to the end.
Mm.
Okay, the gap behind is 19.7 seconds. We're approaching the pit window. You're going to be on softs. By 55.1 seconds.
Alright, 499 laps completed then. Start lap 500.
Box, we're coming in this lap. Thank you.
not long, but not long. It's a bit of a slog. It's been worth it, though. Oh, yes. Like another £90 we've raised just for today, you know.
Yep, just for today alone. It's a massive amount, massive help.
About the tyre condition for now, everything's looking good.
This game makes no sense. It's been telling me to box for the last two laps, now it's telling me not to worry about tyre condition.
Okay, that's us with five laps of fuel remaining. Five laps of fuel left.
I don't know how many pit stops we've made in total across all these races.
Too many.
Probably close to 100.
Well, it would have been, I don't think it's been 100, but I reckon it would have been 100.
I had nine in one race.
You're probably talking about 50 stops. We're probably talking around about 50 pit stops. It would have been close enough to 100 if we put damage on. I don't think we would have got as far.
Yeah, damage would have been hardcore, but no fun. Good for taking part.
Okay, we've got four laps of fuel remaining. Thank you. confirmed. We'll receive you at the end of this lap. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that.
You know, there's one thing I was always concerned about today was my wheel going to survive this. I'm hearing so much lately with the Thrustmasters going, like, overheating and turning off and everything. I was literally thinking, will I have to switch onto my pad for, like, a race for it to cool down or anything, but it's lasted. I think having the brakes in between has helped.
Oh yeah, most certainly.
Okay, this is Mark. I need you to stop cutting the corners. If you keep it up, the stewards are going to give you a penalty.
Final lap then.
Okay, this is your final lap. Final lap of the race.
Once you put that file graphic up, that's it's got a game source on it, so you can hear us, so.
That's sweet.
Our gap behind is 11.6 seconds.
I think what I'm impressed to see, Chris, is that we've even had members that have only recently joined get involved and put their hands in their pocket to give what they can. It just shows just how far this league has come. There we go.
100% agree, and there we go. Oh, 507 laps.
Put that graphic up, man. Put that graphic up. There it is, 507 laps completed. Started roughly about 8:45 this morning. Just over 15 hours on. We've reached 507 laps. £260 raised, £90 in one day raised for Lisa, which will all go to a good cause. Yeah. I mean, I don't know what to say. It's been a tough one, but it's
fucking effort.
Been a tough one, but very, very rewarding, I've got to say. I think, you know, like I said before we finished, you know, you've got new members that have joined this family. I honestly do count the league as a family. Have put their hands in their pockets to simply not even know what's going on, but have read the description. And yeah, it was a voluntary thing to put a hand pocket, but just to join in when they wanted to, you know. At one point we had 10 drivers on track, you know. You could tell straight away it was a hell of a laugh on that. Again, it's been an absolute privilege and an honour to do this with you, Chris, and I'll say